Flash Week is a Queen's tradition, and most students are familiar with Art Sci, Eng, and Commerce orientation weeks. But these are not the only orientation weeks at Queen's. Other, smaller O weeks can be just as exciting and meaningful.
My name is Nina Ricciarelli, and I'm one of the co-logistics execs of Finer's Orientation Week. So Finer stands for First Years Not in Residence, and we cater to the kids who aren't going to be part of the 90% of kids who are in res in first year.
I know that being a smaller faculty allows us to have somewhat more intimate events. Like, we have a coffee house in Common Grounds, coffee house, and it's talent night on our first night of orientation week, where students can get up and perform pretty much any talent or variety act.
We do have the benefit of getting a bit more personal with our frosh as an executive team. We get to meet all of our frosh, the 140 of them that come to orientation week. We get a very personal relationship with. We get to interact with them on a whole another level that we wouldn't if we had, say, 1,000 frosh.
So basically, we're the orientation week that is entirely upper year, and it's geared to transfer students, incoming exchange students, and students who spent their first year at the castle and are coming back to us. In terms of mentality, I guess it's just acknowledging that our students are upper year students, so they don't, they've already experienced university or college in some capacity before, so we have less of a focus on academic events and academic transition, and it's more of just welcoming them and showing them what Queen's specifically is all about, and just helping them meet new friends in their time here.
So we're all very close, from being an upper year and interacting with Frosh, we all seem to have a lot in common.
Next week, I guess that's just hearing everyone's story, seeing why they all came to Queen's in the end, because they all made the conscious decision to come here, whether it's they're transferring here for good or they're coming on exchange, they just want to see Canada, they want to see Queen's. So it's kind of nice, like, we ended up here too, so we can relate on that very basic level, and we all have a story to tell, and it's really interesting to hear all of theirs. And it's definitely a week where you learn as much from them as they do from you. So.